And we're talking to
Dushan Zaric from the 86 Spirits Company.
And we're here at Harvard and Stone in Hollywood. And what's going on?
Well, tonight's our first official launch for the 86 Spirits portfolio. So we are flattered and really honored to be able to do this here at the Harvard and Stone with our friends. Invite all the LA bartenders to taste our juice.
And tell me about your gin, your vodka. What's going on here? You had a little presentation earlier.
Yeah, we tasted the LA bartenders on three of our spirits right now. Vodka, gin, and rum. Mm-hmm. And Ellsbury Duck Vodka, Cana Brava Rum, and Ford's Gin. We still have a tequila coming out in a month called Cabeza. Mm-hmm. And basically these are spirits that are designed for mixing. They're designed to be tools for bartenders.
Now, what kind of flavors are we talking about, and how many botanicals roughly go into this? Well, what are we talking about? Orange blossom, mint, what?
No. These are ingredients that we usually put in cocktails.
Oh, okay.
We do have some dried orange peel in our gin, obviously, but you know, it depends. You know, the vodka is great. It comes from Canada. It's made with winter wheat. It's really, really nice. The rum is made in Panama, obviously sugar cane, really delicious, old style Cuban rum. So really, really, really awesome for Daiquiries. Gin, 9 botanicals, classic London dry style.
Where did you come from? What's your background? And how did you run into Simon Ford? Is there a story there?
Yeah. We are friends for a long time. He was on this side of the bar, like, you know, he was the spirits guy coming and selling me, you know, Beefeater and Plymouth and Absolute. And I was the buyer because I ran two really successful restaurants and bars in New York City. So, you know, we developed a relationship and we started with things coming, like, you know, we think really in the same way, and so that's how this whole thing came about.
What's next for you two?
Building this, selling a lot of it, and then hopefully sell it to the big guys.
Great. All right. Well, good luck to you. Thanks for talking to us.
Thank you.